We are at 6321 Santa Cruz. This is about a CD neighborhood. This is a 2-bedroom, 2-bath home, 2-car garage, or maybe about a 1.5, if you ask me. It looks to be in pretty good condition. Paint looks excellent, actually, here in the living room. Excellent. They've done a pretty good job on the floor. It looked like they did that stained flooring sort of deal. And then they went with the tile in the kitchen here. Kitchen seems to be in all of the cabinets in place. We got a garage here. It appears to be a brand new garage door. Actually, it looks pretty new. This garage, they've actually done the flooring in here. Huge water here for 1,000 people. And here's your outside. We'll go look at that momentarily. Bless you, Sean.
Yes, thank you.
Again, your den area. And we'll look at your community restroom here. Not much work in here. Okay. Yeah, it looks like they just put in new sliding glass doors in there. That's just brought to my attention. So you got the tags on it. This apparently is your master. You'll have your stand-up shower. Everything looks in good condition. That probably can use another staining for that bathroom cabinet. But other than that, carpet's good back here. Paint's good back here. Carpet seems to be fairly new. And this will be your secondary bedroom. It's pretty nice size for a secondary. So there you have it, 6321 Santa Cruz. It's got a pretty nice backyard out there. And with a above ground shed and whatnot. Welcome to your new home.